Welcome to SBK English Academy. I am Saranabasappa, English teacher at Government Adarsh Vidyalaya, Baswan Bagewadi Taluk, Karnataka State. In this video, I am going to discuss a mock test on English literature. So this the questions in this mock test are previously asked ones, and these questions are very important for the exam point of view. So I already made literature mock test 1 and 2. Now this is the third literature mock test on English literature. So many of the aspirants of KSET forced me to do literature mock test third also. So I am doing this. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe now. See, literature mock test third. So this test or literature mock test is consisted of 20 questions. So you have to try to answer the questions. All these 20 questions are multiple choice. See, the first question is like this. Structure, sign and discourse. Structure, sign and discourse of the human sciences was a paper presented by Das in 1966. Answers: Saussure, Jacques Derrida, Harold Bloom, Roland Barthes. The right answer is Jacques Derrida. He was the father and the exponent or originator of deconstruction method also. Question number 2. Fernhill is a poem by, or Fernhill is a poem written by Dylan Thomas, Sylvia Plath, Thomas Gunn, Ted Hughes. So this is the most important contemporary English poems. So this poem is written by, you have to guess the answer. The right answer is Dylan Thomas. Third question, the protagonist of James Joyce's novel, The Portrait of an Artist as a Young Man, is Stephen Dedalus, Paul Morrill, Pip, Jim. The right answer is Stephen Dedalus. Paul Morrill relates to Sons and Lovers. Pips relates to Great Expectation by Charles. So Jim we can see in Huckleberry Finn. Fourth question. Franz Fanon, in his book Das, written during the Algerian struggle for independence, the controversial introduction of which was written by Sartre, said decolonizing the mind is always a violent phenomenon. Which is that work? Black Skin, White Masks, The Wretched of the Earth, The Colonizer and the Colonized, The Pillars of Salt. Right answer is The Wretched of the Earth. Very important work of Franz Fanon, post-colonial writer, critic. Question number 5. The first play So the first English play in blank was is Titus Andronicus, Gorboduc, Hamlet, Spanish tragedy. The right answer is Gorboduc. Number 6. The writer of the Holy Sonnets is John Donne, Jim Hopkins, William Blake, Edmund Spenser. The right answer, see, John Donne is the writer of Holy Sonnets. He wrote 19 Holy Sonnets. 7. Who introduced blank verse into English language, English literature? Earl of Surrey, Geoffrey Chaucer, Thomas White, Christopher Marlowe. See, the right answer, the Earl of Surrey. The peasant revolt took place in the year dash 1218, 1400, 1390, 1381. So, which is the right answer? Right answer is 1381. Next question, question number 9. Tottel's Miscellany was published in A. 1552, 1557. 1560, 1564. The right answer, see, 1557. So this is the first work of Ranajans. This is a collaborative work of Earl of Surrey and Thomas White, collection of sonnets. Question number 10. Who called Spenser as the poet's poet? Charles Lamb, Dr. Johnson, Matthew Arnold, T.S. Eliot. Tell the right answer. The right answer is Charles Lamb. Charles Lamb called Spenser as the poet's poet. The line, if music be the food of love, play on. This line appears in Shakespeare's Das play. A Midsummer Night's Dream, As You Like It, Twelfth Night, The Tempest. The right answer is Twelfth Night. Next question. The famous book, Shakespearean Tragedy, was written by Dorr Wilson, T. Coleridge, Charles Lamb, A.C. Bradley. You know, Dorr Wilson, A.C. Bradley, these are the great critics of Shakespearean tragedies. And then Wilson Knight also, great critic of Shakespearean tragedy, and Dr. Johnson also. So S.T. Coleridge and Charles Lamb, they did not say anything about Shakespeare or Shakespeare's plays. Now the answer is A or D. Guess yourself. The right answer is A.C. Bradley. He is the author of Shakespearean tragedy. It is a critical work. Question number 13. The metaphysical poets use the carpe diem philosophy, which means, what is the meaning of carpe diem philosophy? A. Remember you will die. B. Seize the day. C. Eat, drink and be merry. D. Organic unity. The right answer, seize the day. The meaning of carpe diem is seize the day. This is the different kind of philosophy used by the metaphysical poets in the 17th century. The major theme of Milton's Paradise Lost is major theme. Mourning death, Satan's disobedience, fall of man, the creation of man. Right answer is the fall of man is the major theme of Paradise Lost. Question number 15. In Nagflacknow, Dryden ridiculed his principal opponent. A. Thomas Sadwell, Alexander Pope, Collis Sieber, Lewis, Theobald. Right answer, Thomas Sadwell. See, in Nagflacknow, John Dryden attacked badly on Thomas Sadwell. See, Thomas Sadwell was the principal opponent of Dryden in English literature. 16. The biographer of Dr. Johnson is Isaac Walton, Oliver Goldsmith, David Garrick, James Boswell. See, the right answer is James Boswell. Question number 17. Squire Allworthy is a country gentleman who appears in dash novels. Tristram Shandy, Oliver Twist, Tom Jones, Jane Eyre. Which is the right answer? Jane Eyre comes in Jane Eyre, Tom Jones in Tom Jones, Oliver Twist, Tristram Shandy. The right answer is Tom Jones is the Squire Allworthy is a country gentleman and the main important character of Tom Jones by Henry Fielding. Question number 18. Songs of Innocence and Songs of Experience is a collection of poems were written by Robert Burton, William Blake, Thomas Gray, Wordsworth. The right answer is William Blake. So this is the major work of Songs of Innocence and Songs of Experience by William Blake. Question number 19. Under what name does Charles Lamb's sister Mary appear in his essays? Bright, Alice, Mary, Anne. The right answer is Bright. See, in Charles Lamb's essays, his sister Mary appeared as Bright. The last question of the test is, what is the subtitle of Waiting for Godot? A comedy in two acts, an absurd play, a tragic comedy in two acts. The right answer is a tragic comedy in two acts. It is the subtitle of Waiting for Godot. See, that Waiting for Godot is a great play of absurd genre. So these are the 20 questions which I set in this literature mock test 3. In the next day, I will come with literature mock test 4. Share this video, like, and also support, subscribe to my channel. Okay, thank you for watching this video.